An 8-year-old Muslim boy receives Holy Communion unknowingly.
From the very next moment itself, I began to speak. That is the first touch of Jesus Christ in my life.
Since then, an invisible force has guarded and guided his life. George Joseph came to realize the immense power of the Holy Eucharist.
In my family, I am the first person come to Jesus Christ.
Jesus, my Savior, Tuesday, November 8th at 9:30 p.m.